My name is Mihika Singh. Today, I'm going to talk about values. As a newborn baby, I was like a book whose chapters were yet to be written. There are certain things that got written on me as I grew up, which became my guidelines for the future and the way I choose to lead my life. These are my values. As I grew up, I learned the value of trust. When my dad would pick me up and hold me up in the air in his arms, I was not scared of falling on the ground because I knew I could trust him and he would take care of me. Being trustworthy is an important value. I make sure I take care of my parents, my teachers, and my friends trust in me. One of my favorite stories is about a girl who lost one of her legs in an accident. The doctor said she could never walk again, but she said, "I will dance again." The doctor gave her an artificial leg and she practiced dancing. Her leg bled, but she continued to practice. Now she's a famous dancer in India and they also made a popular movie on her. This is the value of commitment, which is an important value to me. As a result, when I take on something, I go all the way to achieve it. I perform several roles, and there are values associated with each role. As a child and a student, I hold values of obeying elders, not saying lies, not hurting anybody's feelings, and maintaining a clean and healthy body. As a citizen of Nigeria and its society, I hold values of obeying the law, keeping the environment clean, and not littering roads and public places. In the end, I would like to say, my values are my guiding principles for a successful life. Thank you.